Wednesday, November 27th, the day before Thanksgiving, and last night we had our first real snow. We've had a little bit earlier, but this is the real stuff. So let's see what we got. I'm going to try to find a spot that's not too affected by wind so we get the real numbers. But let's... There we go. Looks like we're at about 9.5 inches. All right, let's take a walk around and just see how our first big snowfall looks. It's pretty deep around the back. Looks like we had a pretty good wind. Is it kind of wrapped over the top of the roof and around the back? Oh yeah. Got some pretty good drifts up on top of the roof. All right, let's go around front. See what things look like. First thing I'll have to do is find the sidewalk. It's under there somewhere. And we put our deer out for Christmas. And our doe, she's looking more like a pig right now. I have to get some snow off of her. Plow's already been through today. So let's get started. Well, that's about it. Got a couple of paths down from the house to the pole barn. Got all the snow cleared up and the lights are on. Ready for the next big snowstorm in 2 more days.